What up, this is Ben Carroll with my new Minecraft series. Today, this is a prank series. So this is episode 1 of this very series. Please. I hope you like it. We're going to start out with some traps, so... I get this. Hang on, let me just get my iPod and look. Clear view of the screen. I'm sorry, I'm just having some trouble. And now I just recently created this world. So today's first prank. Is going to be a TNT. And I like marking on mine. And for own sake, I just found the sandstone temple and I do not I will get a Minecraft server soon, but until then, I'm still trying to do. So, right now, we're going to do TNT. I'm going to do it far away from the sandstone temple because I think it's my house. So, I'm going to do it right here because it's a good idea. Because an idiot would actually do it actually right next to their house. And I'm not an idiot. So, we're going to build a minefield. Now, all the examples, I'm going to put myself in survival. Well, to be fair, most of my worlds are in creative, some are in survival, but I like building my houses in creative, but I don't think I can survive one world without going to creative. This is where we're going to go. Hate when I mess up. I'm going to call this the ringed minefield. It's basically like a mine, but different. And on my next episode of this series, I think I might want to actually do something a little bit more better. My server name's been Jimin Great, so hope you like it. This is a prank video, and I'm the test subject. Hope you like it, because I work hard, and I live... Seriously? Or I'm gonna just put a villager. I know that's their mistake. But you know what the thing is, though? Fine. I just want to be alone.
No, you need to kiss up.
So if you'll see now, this is going to be the prank here. Get out, Timmy. Me, I actually tried this in another world before and it was really funny. I didn't blow up in survival. Instead, went up really high and then fell and died from high heights. So I hope people would like to subscribe, because if I had a server, I would. But I'm just afraid people might ruin it. I just think it's a pain. Now, if you actually did this by your house, I wouldn't want to destroy it because, well, if you're in survival and you know, you do. Let me change the time. You know what, this is taking a lot of time, so I think I might want to feature this in the second episode, because that's when I want to finish it. Now, this prank is called, I like to say, the box trap. And again, I just created this world today, a few minutes ago. So I'm gonna put these back. I'm gonna go get Lainey.
Yeah.
Or something. Hang on. So this is getting good. This is a good thing because, because they're completely trapped. And there's just no way out. Look, I got this just screw. It's hard to escape, but you will need a pickaxe. Watch and learn. Now this is where you don't have to have it far from your house. But because it's not gonna blow up. Ow! Ow. I don't know what just happened, but that was kind of weird. And on with this series. Ow! Seriously. Next episode, I want to be. Now do this. Do that. Because it's a good idea to do that. Because they could just jump, go right over it. Only that. And so there's no way they can just jump over the pistons, because that would be Because that would be just showing failure, because watch. See, watch. See, that's the problem. But you can't do it if it's like that. Oh, my next video would be also posted today. Ugh. Sorry about that. Let me just get a good view. There. I also like Pocket Edition of Minecraft. Weird. No, and this doesn't have to be a cake, but I saw on YouTube.